at docking port now about to greet the ISS Progress 75 cargo craft for a delivery run of some 3 tons of food, fuel, and supplies. Contact confirmed. And capture confirmed. Docking confirmed right on the dot at 12:12 a.m. Central Time, 1:12 a.m. Eastern Time, as Progress and the International Space Station flew 260 miles over northwestern China south of the Mongolian border. So with that, a flawless launch to docking scenario for the Progress 75.